what's up? This is Ali from All the Rain Bains, and we're here at the Aftershock Festival. I have no words that I can say to make you see that. I know I couldn't make you stay. I cannot be this. What have you done? This all seems so wrong. I hate that you let it end. And every album, there's pressure. The compositional process is the hardest part of being in a band, because you have to be able to come up with good songs, and if people don't like what you do, then your career is going to start tanking. So we always just focus on writing good music, good songs, and hopefully that will carry us to our elder years. Well, I think that every album you do is an expression of where you are musically at that time. And I think that every album is always going to be a little different, because you want to capture, where you're at that time. So I would say, if I were to write, for the next album, I start writing it, of course it's going to be different from the last one and the previous, We don't do carbon copies of what we've done, It's not who we are. When we're not on tour, the band doesn't really hang out at all, but me and Mike Barton, my other guitar player, he's kind of like the guy that everyone gets along with. He's very congenial to that, so he has a good wit. I have no idea. It was booked, and we said, oh, of course we'll play it, but of course our bus broke down and we were supposed to open up the main stage, and we're closing the second stage. So the point is, we're still playing, and that's really the important part. Oh, I've been watching the Avenged Sevenfold set like every time we play with them. It's phenomenal. The production, and of course, the songs and everything is just really good. Next year, I think we'll be doing a new album. I'm not sure what our tour schedule is going to be just yet, but after the Ascii Alexandria tour come up next, I'm going to start focusing on the new album and see where that takes us. What's up? This is Oli from All That Remains, and when I want exclusive fan content, I go on Ontourmonthly.com.